I need to assemble a team, but I can't reboot DedSec alone. Let me break into London CTOS and see who's available.
I'm Claire Waters, and we've been discussing the hacktivist, now alleged terrorist group, DedSec, on this week's Buccaneer Radio. I have Colin calling in. Colin, what's your take?
Now, I've been saying from the start we should have rounded up DedSec and thrown them in jail. Now, I say they should all be lined up and shot.
You don't find it awfully convenient that they've been fingered as the attackers, but we've seen no proof?
Look at Toe! Look at our city! What more proof do you need?
Well, Colin, I'd say you have to look at their history of non-violent action. Albion's put more civilians in the hospital in the past few months than DedSec ever has. I smell a scapegoat. Now I have Emily calling in. Emily, what's your take?
You're absolutely right, Claire. The government's just framing DedSec because they want to make it seem like they have this under control. They probably have no clue who was behind the bombings. But that doesn't look good on the news, does it? DedSec's been a thorn in their side. Who better to pin it on?
Angie, I have you next. What do you make of all this?
I think if anything, DedSec showed their true colours. It's terrifying to think we harboured such a dangerous element for years. In our own backyard.
Do you find DedSec more frightening than the different gangs in London, like Clan Kelly?
Clan Kelly might set your shop on fire and maybe they'd kill you, but even they wouldn't try to blow up all of Parliament.
Next, I have Crypto King. Do you feel safer using a pseudonym?
Everyone should. Why make it easier for them to track you? And now we've seen what they're capable of and how far they're willing to go.
Hold on. Do you mean the government? Are you suggesting the government was responsible for the bombings?
Oh, trust me, Claire. They didn't do it alone. They're all in on it. The government, Albion, Sirs, Bloom, Sky Bloody Larson, and all the way up to Downing Street. They want to keep us scared. Harness us with mind control.
Brilliant. Let's get the people of London on board.